Hello, Kansas City. This is Theodore Jeffrey Jones, better known as J-Bone, Jaquan, and Antoine. I came to this city after I left Kansas City and started my own business. Better yet, let me straighten that out. I started the names of my son's businesses. Because that's who I work for. I work for Jaquan, Antoine, and Jeffrey Lee. Those are my sons that got killed. And I actually started on 59th and Prospect with three fake FUBU t-shirts and three fake FUBU pair of pants. And I think I got a sale from one guy, I can't remember, but we know who he is. We know each other who he was.
Right.
And I started since then. I've been in business since January 15th. I started January 15th, but I got my license to sell on the street in July 15th. July 15th of 2000. So I've been in business 19 years come July this year. And I've met a lot of people. Vince, DJ Vince.
Hey, hey.
I met Fresh, which is my best friend up here, I consider. Montel, Bow Down, Mystery Man, L.A. Dog, Fox, Dooley, a lot of DJs that when I was DJing in my basement, they inspired me because of a thing called, because of a dance called two-stepping. It's funny to me because I never learned it. It's really more than two steps, but and less than one step. So it's pretty peculiar,
right?
But
cause you're from St. Louis.
Yeah, and I'm from St. Well, I was born here, and I'm right in the house that I was born in on 42nd Street.
Right.
I left there and went to St. Louis. So I was in St. Louis 30 some years. I'm 62 now.
And y'all bop in St. Louis.
Yeah, we bop in St. Louis, yeah, which is a fast Johnny Hatchet like, uh-huh, like the two-step. That's
kinda
all
like
it really
Chicago,
is.
Yeah,
yeah, like
Chicago slide, Chicago uh-huh step.
Well, it's not a slide.
Step,
I've never seen a dance
right,
slide.
Right, but
the
Chicago
only person I
step
seen slide was Michael Jackson.
Gotcha.
You know what I mean?
I got you.
And James Brown, because he used to run and slide on his knee.
Right, that's true.
But the shoes,
then,
you can skip.
Right.
The
right
shoes, which is good.
Exactly.
You know? Like now, I'm doing a party for the DJs. It's not for myself, it's not for no profit. It's for the men. Father's Day, today is June 16th, 2019, and I decided just to do 30 DJs. They can make it, they can make it. If they didn't, I wanted them to know that that's what I'm doing,
right?
So, but J-Bone is just a businessman. I got on my van, the original hustler.
That is true.
And an officer asked me, "You a hustler, huh?" I said, "You a hustler too, officer."
Right.
And he looked at me like, "Don't get smart, like,
right,
look."
Right.
I said, "No, what I mean is you hustle and bustle every day."
Right.
So that's a form of working.
Exactly.
That's all that is. Hustling don't always have to mean you steal it.
Exactly.
Or take it or something like that.
Exactly.
You hustling for your family. So I'm hustling for my sons. My three sons, J-Bone, Jaquan, and Antoine. My three sons. But I need to go home and do something for the neighborhood I grew up in.
St. Louis.
Yeah, in St. Louis. That would be Walton and Macmillan, Delmar, Kings Highway, Natural Bridge, Stanbury Skating Rink, Forest Park, Skate King, The Arch. I was living there before The Arch was even raised.
Right.
Arch was about this high. And we went from grade school and
right
touched it.
Right.
And we watched it as it grew and grew and grew. And it's been there for some years.
Right.
Yeah. But other than that, everything's good up here.
Good.
Just loving my brother and what he's doing. Yeah. Thank you, Kansas City.
You're welcome.
My name's Montel.
All right, what you go by your DJ name?
They call me DJ Montel or AKA Telly Red.
Word, word. Now, I want to find out, when did you start DJing?
I started DJing, man, back in probably 84, 85. I came out of a group called Ragtime 2NA Production from here, sponsored concerts, doing comedy shows. I've been on tour with a lot of people.
You remember your first concert?
My first concert, I started back in, it was R. Kelly, Heavy D, Warren G. It was a tour, a mix with a lot of R&B rap. It was a whole lot back then.
Beautiful.
The favorite moment I've been with, I was back on a concert tour. Heavy D, Coolio, Warren G, the Twins, Salt and Pepper. It's a lot of them. I don't remember all of them, but it's a movie called The Show. It's still out there. You got to type it in, you know, Google it. It's called The Show. It was me, two dudes from here, Chuck and Rob. They were taking pictures. From here, we on tour down there in Miami. We was back there, well, they was gambling. That's what they did.
Right.
But it's a movie out there called The Show. It's still out there today.
Mm-hmm.
Check it out. Even though it's old back then, I was on that tour.
Yeah.
Check it out.
Yeah.
Who put me in the game was my mentor. I still tell everybody today. My big brother, Fresh, is the one that got me started into it.